got the ears.
I wish I had a dollar for every time someone said, my dog won't sit still, I'll never get photos.
Whoa.
Hey. Yeah, good boy.
I think we've photographed over 8,000 pets now since we started. So there isn't one personality we haven't seen.
Oh, good one, mate. That was a good one.
I strongly believe that all animals have their own unique and individual personality, and it's up to me to draw that out in the photography sessions and capture that forever.
Good girl.
Yes.
Yeah, good boy. Let's see if we can get him to do a little head tilt.
You want a quirky little head?
Good boy. Right, now give him a little bit of food because he's done really good there. Good boy.
I'm not a wildlife photographer. I don't go and sit out in the bush for hours on end trying to capture animals in their natural setting. I like to be able to interact with my subjects and to draw the personality of them out. So if it's a pig I'm photographing, it's the same for me as if it's a dog. Obviously the approach is slightly different because it's a different species, but I'm trying to draw the personality out of that particular animal. And I'd like to think that's what comes across in my photos.